Hi, this is Mike Callahan, Dr. FileFinder, and welcome to our special Butterscotch.com 10-part series on a beginner's guide to installing Ubuntu. Ubuntu is a distribution of Linux, and Ubuntu is extremely appealing, one, because it's free, two, when you download it and install it, it comes complete with a full Office suite, tools, utilities, games, and other programs, and they are also free, but at the same time, you may not feel like just diving in and installing Ubuntu on your home computer. So in this 10-part series, we're going to show you some different ways that you can try out Ubuntu using a live CD or DVD, using live persistence, using what's called Wubi, and more. So in this 10-part series, we'll show you how you can get your feet wet with Ubuntu without getting all the way wet. Keep in mind, this is a multiple-part series, and be sure to watch all the parts. Hey, this is Doc. If you're looking for a cheap and easy way to put your own content on the web, go get domain names from hover.com. Just visit hover.com/butterscotch and you'll get 10% off and support shows like these. Thanks.